How to unblur home screen wallpaper on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. In this video, I'll quickly go ahead and show you how you can unblur your home screen wallpaper on any iPhone. So you don't waste any more time. Let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to unblur your home screen wallpaper, go ahead and open up the settings app on your iPhone and then scroll down and tap on wallpaper right here. And once you tap on that, you'll get to see the few different wallpaper. So here I have selected this wallpaper. So all you have to do, you'll get to see two different portions right here. One is the lock screen wallpaper, and at the right side, you'll get to see the home screen wallpaper. So it's showing me the blur. That's why the home screen wallpaper is completely blur on my iPhone. Well, so now to unblur your home screen wallpaper, you need to tap on this home screen right here, and you'll get to see the blur option at the bottom. Go ahead and tap on that, and here as you can see, the home screen wallpaper is unblurred. So now, once it's get unblurred, go ahead and tap on done. Now, once you do that, your home screen wallpaper has been unblurred. Now, if you get back from here as you can see, the home screen wallpaper is now being visible. So guys, this is how you can unblur your home screen wallpaper on any iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.